An Independence woman is found dead in her home. A relative found the woman's body in the retirement community of Cardinal Woods. Police aren't releasing how she died, but they say they want to be thorough before determining if her death is of natural causes or homicide. Her body found last night, a man's body found on the other side of Independence early this morning. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live at the Independence Police Department. Peggy?
Well, that's right, Larry, and investigators here have had their hands full. Both deaths still classified as death investigations, but people close to the man's case tell us they're convinced he was murdered.
There's something ain't right here. Something ain't right. Why is his face all beat up and his side all beat up?
Jerry Mills is talking about his cousin, Ron Mills, seen here on the far left. Ron's body was found in the front yard of a duplex around 5:30 this morning. A neighbor snapped some pictures of the scene. Jerry says it doesn't make any sense that Ron would be out walking around in the middle of the night.
I don't see how he could have got to that point, because he couldn't hardly walk because he had fake hips and fake shoulders. And he was really in bad shape with his hips right now. He couldn't hardly walk.
Michael Foster found Ron lying in the grass while walking his dog this morning, and at first thought he may have simply been drunk and passed out.
So I tried to wake him up, and I couldn't get him awake, so I checked his pulse. I couldn't find a pulse.
But what bothered Michael the most was the man's condition, a swollen eye and bruises up and down his side. One of the man's shoes was found right in here in this driveway, about halfway between his home and the spot where he was found. Relatives think Ron could have been robbed.
He had no money in his wallet, and I don't know if he had his pain medicine with him or not. I don't know.
Neighbors say police gave them the impression they thought Ron died of natural causes. Michael, a former nurse assistant, says no way.
This was a murder. In my opinion, this was a murder. Somebody clipped him and robbed him.
Police say they will wait for the coroner's report before they make a determination. We're live in Independence. Back to you in the studio, Larry.
Peggy, thank you very much. If you have information in either case, you're urged to please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, 816-474-TIPS.